For your safety, remember to remain seated while withstanding in motion. Arms and legs inside the tires at all times. Please refrain from eating, drinking, smoking, or drinking. Passing the Smith Creek Terminal Builder, built back in 1858. This was a typical railroad depot, and the Civil War bell. Asking what made the store work, to the railroad bell.
Take a picture of the tower!
Up here was originally built in 1884 in Marshall, Michigan, and rebuilt here in Village in the year 2000. And this is where we repair and maintain our steam locomotives and all of our rolling stock. There's actually one of only 7 or 8 roundhouses left in the United States that repair steam locomotives for an operating railroad. There was at one time well over 10,000, as you well might imagine. We're also passing the Liberty Craft Works area, where you can see the last going. Coming in the Firestone platform.